husband seems rather weary.
He has a very taxing occupation. He's on call day and night. He hardly gets any sleep.
Good gracious.
And his work demands absolute consistency.
Potatoes?
But is he a brain surgeon? Not exactly.
Time to make the donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts. Up to 52 varieties fresh day and night. Who else goes to that trouble?
Time to make the donuts.
Don't be a chump. Get a decent night's sleep for once.
But all the nice folks will want fresh Dunkin' Donuts.
It takes a lot of willpower to make Dunkin' Donuts fresh day and night.
But we think it's worth it.
But we think it's worth it.
And you'll think it's worth it. There's something really delicious in this week's newspaper. Look for Dunkin' Donuts money-saving coupon in your local newspaper.
Time to make the donuts. The donuts.
It isn't easy owning a Dunkin' Donuts.
Time to make the donuts.
Because unlike most supermarkets, we make our donuts fresh day and night.
But the guys who make supermarket donuts are still in bed.
Plain donuts aren't enough. Five kinds.
Of course, when you make donuts this good. Of course, when you make. 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 Of course, when you make donuts this good, there is one reward. They taste so great.
Good morning, folks.
People buy an awful lot of them.